everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna share two easy tips to make pom-pom necklace. So you need some pom-poms, beads, scissors, pliers, hooks, jump rings, needle and thread. If you wanna see how I made pom-poms, then check my video below. At first, I have made the chain using beads. Then using pliers, I have connected jump ring with a hook and tied to one end of the chain and tied a jump ring to other end. Then I have made 7 strands using pom-poms and beads and tied to the chain. For this necklace, I have made 7 strands with pom-poms and tied to the chain. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon to get updates for my videos.